spring-free trampoline has arrived. I'm not going to miss those noisy springs. And I'm sure not going to miss worrying about the boys landing on them. Studies show that 83% of all trampoline-related injuries are due to either falling off the trampoline or landing on the springs and the gap that they create. The quality of the spring-free trampoline really shone through as I watched it being installed. The solid powder-coated frame will never rust. The FlexR rod technology makes for a smooth and enjoyable jump. The nylon enclosure netting will be there always to keep the kids on the mat and having fun. I also heard that 10 minutes on the trampoline is equivalent to 30 minutes on the treadmill, so now I can use that extra 20 minutes in the morning to finally listen to Mitch's show.
First thing that's awesome about this, no springs at all. So my kids, and they're jumping around, I have absolutely no worry that they're going to put their foot through the spring, that they're going to run into a pole, that they're going to bang themselves somehow. It's really cool, and it's a really large area. The spot that it takes up in my yard is not that big, but the actual jumping surface is really big. Let's see you dunk. Yeah!